Hey guys, so today I'll be making for you some focaccia bread, Italian classic. Then what we're going to do is knead it for about 10 minutes by pulling it and folding over, pulling it, folding over, or you could just beat it down, fold, beat it down, fold, beat it down, fold. I prefer the beat down process. Now we want to knead until our dough is completely elastic. Fold, turn over, down, fold, turn over, and knead until it's elastic so that air which is being produced by the yeast doesn't escape our dough. Now we've got into a very nice elastic dough. Transfer our bread dough back into the bowl. Cover some a little bit of oil. You can be a little generous with that. And then cover the bowl with some plastic wrap or cling film. Now we're gonna let our focaccia dough rest for like 45 minutes and let that dough double in size. Hey guys, straight off the bat, straight out the dough, I want to tell you, the moment you see your focaccia develops these little bubbles on the surface, you know you've made a brilliant dough. Thank you.
And well, there you have it, guys. Focaccia bread made easy. Give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you on the next one.